Hey everyone, and we are back with more Splatoon, and this will be, well, this will be the last set of amiibo challenges. So we have the last row of the Inkling Boy challenges to go through. So level 22, 24, 26, and then the final boss, who he's going to be really weird to fight with using the roller. Anyway, the first level that we're going to go to here is level 22, Splat-Switch Revolution. Then after this, I will start online. Like, I was really unsure of what to do. I was going to start online a little earlier, but I also wanted to do these. So, yeah, after this, I will start online, and I will be level 1, and everybody else will be, you know, level 50 or something. Okay. Let's climb up this. You know, I don't remember doing this. I mean, I might have, but I just don't remember doing this using one of the other weapons. Or, like, in one of the other amiibo challenges. So this should be interesting. Oh! They spawn him right in front of you. Or they make him, like, look right in front of you. I guess I'll take this. See, I don't really remember this one all that well. Just gonna... Oh, I guess I can't push him off. Oh, the ambush. I forgot about that one till like, it actually happened. Okay. Man, I don't know if I need this bubbler. I mean, I'm gonna keep it just in case, but I don't remember any particular instances where I would, like, really need it. I mean, I didn't even really use the bubbler that much during, like, the regular gameplay from, like, the regular missions. Kinda lost here. Oh, wait, I see. I knew some enemies would show up. Thankfully, it's these ones, like the less aggressive ones. I think I'm just gonna try to knock them out individually. Alright, I'm gonna sneak up on this one from here. Hiya! Yeah! Oh! A sniper! Oh, there's two of them. Ooh, how scary. Now, these guys are... I'm sure they're harder to deal with using the roller. Oh, wow, how did that... okay. Oops. I want to hit him with a bomb, but I can't... Okay, I got that one. Unfortunately, this one is right here. Ooh. I should probably get rid of him before I move on, though. Okay, it's gonna be more or less the same. Nah, there's no way that's gonna, like, fit there. Okay, well, yeah, that was definitely harder than using a gun on them. But it can be done. I don't remember if there's more... Whoa! If there's more of them later on. See it. Oh, here we go. I do like this level. I think it's pretty neat in terms of like what you do. You like change the level and it like there's parts of it that rotate. I think that's neat. Easiest way to deal with them is just to shove them off. And there is the end. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, one more. Oh, the key's down there. Now, the only thing is, I have to get to him. Oh, there we go. I wasn't sure if I could reach him, I just took the risk. And there we go. So that's one level down. I know the third one is one of those ones where you fight Octolings. I don't remember that second one offhand. Okay, racking up more coins. Oh, this one. See, this one is a lot like this one. Yeah, we'll see what happens. Okay, level 24, Pinwheel Power Plant. Okay. Oh yeah, this is definitely gonna be different. That was dumb. Thought I could make it, but yeah, I would have to ink up like something there. Yeah, I'll just take the safe way. There we go. That's what I should have done. Oh, these parts here. I mean, I would think they're easier with ranged weapons, but... I'm surprised he didn't see me. Oh, that didn't distract him long enough. Ow. I can't reach this dude. Oh, it looks like one of the guys fell off, because I'm pretty sure there were three on that ledge. At least at first. Yeah, he turns around too fast. Okay, and that other guy fell off too. Yeah, those ones... They're not that intelligent. Oh, shoot! I hesitated, that's why... I pulled back. Because there's like a little gap there that wasn't filled with ink. Yeah, that was like super reckless. But yeah, I hesitated there for sure. He's almost out of ink already. Whoa. See, unfortunately, they didn't fall off this time. So that's something that sometimes happens. Okay, this time... There we go. Okay, what's next? We have all that to go through. Yeah, that previous level didn't take that long. This one's going to be longer for sure. Actually, it's going to be longer than the third level, too. That one shouldn't take too long. Those combat ones don't usually. You know what? I'm pretty sure that warps you to the end there. I mean, it's gonna be safe either way, but since I blew that crate up, might as well use that way. Oh, I didn't even know this dude is hiding there. Oh no. Ah, man. That's one of those hiding ones. Oh, there's two of them. You know, I don't remember if this goes through them. Oh, it does. Cool. See, because there's an extra one right here anyway. So I might as well have used that one up. I feel like I died there during the story mode. Like, that drop. Something happened. Okay, I think we're getting pretty close to the end. I mean, not quite, because I know there's a part like that has something like this, but it has an enemy on it. We haven't gotten to that yet, so. Still a little bit to go. Okay, now we have a bunch of enemies. Whoa. Okay. That was scary. I thought I could get past that guy without him firing. That was scary, though. Well, I need to ink up some of these sides so I can hop on, because the end is right up there. Okay, and there we go. So just one more level, and then the final boss. I feel like the final boss might take a while with this thing. I mean, I might be wrong, but I feel like in order to hit that big missile he fires at you, you have to slam down the roller instead of just rolling onto it. Okay, next up is level 26, Octoling Onslaught. Hopefully this one won't take too long. Oh, this one, okay. I'll skip that. And I hit the wrong button. Oops. That would have been awesome if she landed on that bomb. Because I forgot an Octoling just, like, jumps to that area. Yeah, I'm gonna save that. I don't need it now. Okay. I mean, it's optional, but you can go back, but I'm just gonna go forward, because that's the way you're supposed to go. Oh, she jumped right over me. Nice. Okay, I don't need to go up here. This is where you got, like, the scroll, but I'm just gonna go, like, the main way. Okay, yeah, I knew somebody would show up here. Someone else here? Oh, yeah, yeah. There. Okay, I do want to get that crate. I don't know what's in it, but might as well. Oh, okay, no, that'll be helpful. Final checkpoints. Oh, no! Ah, I just had armor, but I didn't know where they were coming from. Is that everyone? Oh, yeah, you know what? I'm supposed to go up there. I was wondering where I was supposed to go. Right up here. Okay, yeah, that really didn't take that long. And I need to plug in the gamepad because it's almost dead. I mean, I usually play with it plugged in, but you get more freedom when it's not plugged in. Okay, and next up is boss number 5, the Octobot King. And this will be the last one. So let's head here. Oh, and this is for a new roller. That was for the... Oh wait, no, I did that in the last video. So it was like the headpiece, the chest piece, then the shoes, and then the minigame and the weapon. Okay. Well, let's get started. Okay, final boss with the roller. I'm gonna skip that. Oh, what am I doing? I'm it's like walking right up to him. Oh. It's not a good sign. I don't know if that was just me, but it seemed like that fist flew really fast for the first phase. Oh no, never mind. I was just seeing things. Yeah, those will definitely fly faster later on. Now, this first part doesn't seem too bad, and it doesn't seem like it's difficult to hit those fists back. I mean, all you have to do is just like, yeah, slam that down. Yeah, that's actually pretty fun. It's almost like a melee attack. Like you're actually hitting it back instead of like shooting it back. Oh, here comes the missile. Such a relief seeing that fly so slowly compared to later on. There's less stuff flying around too. Okay, well, it looks like you just aim the ink slam stuff at the center of the missile. Ah. Well, I totally messed that up. There we go. Much better. I missed that one. I'm like really trying to get this armor. There we go. Well, I was gonna move on, but I should wait till after that. Okay. Wait till he aims that up there. Yeah, this doesn't seem too bad right now. Then again, I'm still in the early phase of the fight. Oh, here comes the missile. Like, the enemies aren't showing up, and he's only shooting two missiles right now. Later on, he'll shoot four. Wow, that looks really cool. I never noticed those black and red... I guess they're tentacles, but they look like speakers, too. Oh, forgot. I'm like admiring the background. He's like attacking me. Yeah, right now these enemies are easier to take out, but later on they have like more dangerous enemies, the ones that like rapidly shoot at you. And there's a bomber right up there waiting for me. I don't think he's seen me yet. I don't know if I'm gonna use this, but I should grab it anyway. I really like this part, because these really help out. This part is almost all orange. Well, it was. Now this part... There we go. Alright, he should be launching the missiles soon, I think. Maybe after... Yeah, after this. Okay, that wasn't too bad. But again, we're still in the early stages of the fight, so... It's gonna get worse, I'm sure. Okay, so I think another checkpoint after this one. And then we'll beat... Oh, the next one should be the final one, I think. Oh, timed that completely wrong. Once he gets punched again, I'll move on. It's these enemies now. I know he's gonna launch a fist soon. There we go. This part is, like, this is a small part, so hopefully I can get this. Yep, there we go. Oh, I never did use that previous Inkzooka. Like, I mean, it has its uses, but I never really need it. Even with, like, the default weapon, I just didn't really need to use the, Inkzooka. Okay, this part right here is when he gets, like, up close and personal. This is a really small area. Ah, I couldn't get that in time. That one was timed way too late. Oh, he flew all the way back there. Okay, now he should be launching... I'm just gonna put him out of his misery. He should be launching the super missile soon. Yep. Oh wow, that was like at the very last second. I didn't think I was gonna hit that. Okay, I think... Oh yeah, okay, the final phase now. Alrighty. Now this one right here, you're on this little small square. Have to be really careful. Thankfully those enemies didn't really do anything. Is this more armor? Oh, the bubbler. You know, I'm gonna grab that. I feel like that'll be useful at the end. Like that final hit. I don't need the Inkzooka. Oh! Wasn't really paying attention. Oh, this right here is a scary part too. Because he's like really close. Okay, this is the end right here. I think he has to do one more, like, fist launch, and then he'll launch the super missile thing. Oh! Trying to hold me in place to get hit by the killer whale. I mean, I do have some armor, thankfully. Oh! Wasn't paying attention to that. Let me ink up some of this part. Okay, yeah, he's gonna launch the missile now. Oh, it's okay, I have the armor. Oh! That didn't count! Oh, I thought I slammed it down. Okay, well, I wasted the bubbler. Uh-oh. I really didn't want to, because, I mean, I can get that final hit without the bubbler. It's going to be a lot more difficult without it, though. And now he wants to, like, wait to use that. Or maybe I'm too far. Oh. Okay, now he's shooting it. Okay, last hit. Oh, yeah, that happened so fast. Alright, I made sure that those enemies were gone. Although, he's just gonna launch more. Okay, here it comes. Okay, I'm stuck there. Okay, got it. There we go. That is the last amiibo challenge. Wow, but yeah, if you do get the amiibo triple pack, or at least like some of them, you do get a lot of stuff, extra stuff to do. And of course you unlock a lot of stuff, which makes it more worth it. All this stuff is for online multiplayer. And that's it. We are done with the amiibo challenges, and that's pretty much it for the single player stuff. There's nothing else to do. I mean, I did all the story mode stuff in Octo Valley, and then all the amiibo challenges. So all that's left is online multiplayer, and I'll get started with that in the next video. Before that though, okay, so if you see on the top right, I have 58,500 coins, and that's from doing all the amiibo challenges. I mean, I should have done all of them. I mean, I obviously recorded all of them, so that's how much you get for doing all those. And that seems like a lot, but, you know, again, I don't know how much things cost, because I think right now I don't think I can buy anything. Because you have to, like, level up to a certain amount. Yeah, I'm not fresh enough yet. So level 4. Oh, jeez. Well, the one person was nice, but that fish was mean. Okay, but yeah. I do have to level up, so probably the first video for the online stuff, I'm gonna attempt to level up to level 4. I don't know how long that takes, though. But we will see. I'm probably gonna start recording that later tonight. So by the time this is uploaded, and then the first online video has been the first online video will be recorded already, well, hopefully. So yeah, I should have like a level 4 character by then, by the time like this is uploaded or whatever. Okay, but yeah, thank you so much for watching the single player stuff for Splatoon. I don't know if any more single-player stuff is planned, like as DLC or anything like that, or like future amiibo releases. I have no idea, but if that stuff does become a reality, I'll cover that, of course. But otherwise, that is it for the single-player stuff. I will have a separate playlist for online multiplayer, and well, right now, I'm going to start off as just, you know, me playing solo, but obviously against other people from around the world, leveling up. But eventually I might do some like friend matches and stuff like that. But yeah, for now, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.